Hi guys, it's Paula from CQURE here with a quick question for you. What's the weakest link in any cybersecurity chain? Well, I'll give you a clue. They don't read chips, they eat them. So that's right, it's gonna be humans. So people are easier to hack than machines because they can be psychologically manipulated. This is known as social engineering. And social engineering becomes even more dangerous when combined with a phishing attack. In this attack, victims are tricked into sharing confidential information or downloading malware by clicking a malicious link on a fake email, text message, or a website. A socially engineered phishing attack could be an email from a recruiter that invites you to click a malicious link to apply for your dream job. You think you can detect a malicious link? Don't be so sure. Well, when phishing attacks started in the 1990s, they were as easy to spot as a raccoon in a restaurant. Today, they are so sophisticated that over 40% of people are fooled. Still don't think phishing is serious? 22% of all data breaches in 2020 involved phishing. And the average cost of a phishing attack for a medium-sized company is much more than $1 million. That's why we've created a new online training. Let's take a deep dive into phishing and social engineering. Module 1, it's reconnaissance, covers essential data gathering technique. Module 2 teaches you about evil jinx and other tools, how to prepare and secure red team infrastructure. Module 3, it's payload preparation. Explores load bins, multi-stage malware, and so much more. In Module 4, we'll guide you through mitigation and reporting best practices. Are you ready to cut down your chances of taking the bait? Well, join Social Engineering and Phishing Mastery now at cqure.com/phishing.